Awesome. Then after he leaves this earth, I will get the family moved to Clovis, New Mexico. Shortly after, they came in June in 60, and Elder John had to go back to Vernon to get Sister Barbara Ann, and their family began. Jonathan is a miracle. Was not supposed to have lived, but his mother nursed him into health because God is a very present.